Hello guys, we're back with My Time at Portia. Yeah. A coworker told me about this game, and she says it's like Harvest Moon, but you can go to dungeons. So I was like, so it's like Rune Factory. She never heard of Rune Factory. And I love Rune Factory, so I was like, let me give this game a try. I like that color, but I'm a purple kind of gal, so let's make it up here. Oh, I like that. I like that. No. I like that one a lot. Hello. You look very mature. I'm just gonna do with that one. Back to nothing for that one. Oh crud. Alright, let me go off that and go back. I reset itself. Cool bet. Alright. She have a little bit of blush. No, okay, well, let's go to nothing. All right. I can't spell. Alright, I think we're set. Choose your birthday. Third month, so let's do March the 9th. I hope this game is fun. I'm pretty sure it's fun. I have high expectations. So I think it's pretty much like Harvest Moon. So this is like a relaxing break from all the fighting and horror. Too much that would kill the game. For me, anyway. Oh, I heard that, like, they're voiceovers, but apparently, or when they went from, like, it was a PK of voices, but, like, on the not. Thanks, bye! My coworker pronounces it Portia, so I'm assuming that's how it. Hey, I say, how do you do? Good to see you again. Hope you had a pleasant journey from Rock, right? It's quite far. Yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna show you to your workshop if you're just gonna follow me. Kyle left Portia so many years ago, he was a good friend. Yeah. Yeah. Is this my house? Okay, when you're this, I'll let you on my way to the Does that mean like he's dead? Anyway, I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry that I'm not the father you wanted me to be. Damn. This was so sudden, so I didn't have much time to tell you or figure out how to take care of you. Then I thought about this workshop. It might not look like much. So it'll bring people from the wind and cover you from the rain. I have left my workshop handbook and it details how I created things in my workshop. The rest is up to you. Do your best and I'm guessing he's dead, so. Whatever you need to prove your fire. Can I run around? Trophy! You may find access to diagrams from your past workshop handbook. You can also learn where to get various raw materials. What is that? That's kind of cool. That picture in the back. What was the dash L R one and which is this? Of course, I was texting you. Anyways, hello, new subscriber. This is Portia Time Zero. Sponsored by the city government and the local. Oh my god, dying. Guys, we're to bring you the latest news in our city for free. We are a monthly publication, so it's nothing. Oh, okay. To get access to help. Okay. Eek. don't I need a... Car? Oh wait, what is... Hello! Okay, I'm gonna let my car beat my ass. Hi guys! Wait, wait, car, don't leave me! Anyways, alright, I need to focus. Looking on the map down below. Hi! A caterpillar. Yo, how far did I go? Alright, never mind. Jumping is kick. Kick. That's it? Alright. What the hell is rubber? How do I look at my their skills? Oh my. Oh, what the hell? I don't need that there, right? Can I just move it? Nice to high. Yeah, I knew it. Fishing. It's like, ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. That's how I feel right now. What, that it? Alright. I don't know why I keep clicking something. I lose stamina. Alright. Picking up stuff. Okay. Is there any more wood sticks? Wow. Alright, focus, focus, focus. Oh, let me go back, because I don't know how I came up here. I'm right into the sea like a normal person. I'm not a heathen. I guess that means it's lunch time? Oh, what's this? I'm a baby. Try to check. Oh, she wants to open up her own clinic. Oh, there you are. Thank you. What is this? Oh, okay. Okay, I love making those laugh. a store? Nobody worry about you anyways. Let's have sidetracked. There's someone still here. Very well. So we still supposed to taking craft items. Have to go to my yard, I guess. Apartment? Can I roll? Out of my plate. Oh. Oh my gosh. All right, let me. No, you guys are like, come on. Like, we can build the axe. I'm like, I'm sorry. Right. Oh my god. Alright, a lot of stuff to explore. Where's my shack? This is the damn shack. Right bottom. Where is it here? Crack? Wait. What the fuck? Welcome to my workshop handbook first page. I'm going to write okay. No, I'm not going that. Ah, perfect. And then I need to. What's the pickaxe, too, right? Yeah. Oh. It just falls. Interesting. So do I go back to the dude? Yes. Yes. Hi, who are you? Okay. See you around. Do a lot of dicking around in this game, that's all I'm gonna say. Now for the second test here to build a stone furnace. This one a bit tougher, you need to use the stone station in your yard. Ah, that's what I was messing with earlier. Can go inside. Oh my, I'm gonna freak out. Oh. Well, let's see what they have. They have. I have a whole meal. Appetizers. Oh my gosh, like, do you actually see the. Ooh. Can you actually see her eat? Oh, she's cute. Look at her. Oh, everything is cute. Now I know I can marry people, so where are the good looking dudes? Where they at? Okay, that's nice. Lucy. The teacher. Where are you going? Oh, okay. Nice. Alright, now. That's what that was running around earlier. I don't know what this is. Marge and Charles home. Please don't tell me I can just go in people's houses. Granted, it's fun, but. Man, I don't. Why are you so mean? A manly fish. She works in a research facility. She looks like Coraline from the back. Dude, that looks like no. How I talk to what is this? My home. Oh, this is a. Oh. Don't think it's actually closed. Wow. I honestly didn't. Is this open? Did it say open on there, didn't it? So, like, certain places are open? I'm gonna go through this hole and I was like, that's just wrong. Alice is home. That's the restaurant, right? That's the restaurant. A doctor. Cafe open now? That's so but now you know me, I'm gonna test it. Like, I wonder if I can get hurt if I jump off of stuff. Ouch. Sweet, I don't get hurt. You need to pay a weekly what? But we'll give you 60% when you enter. Under the reach by enter, mining folks. It's a lot easier when you have it equipped. When you come out, you'll need the bag. There are no monsters or robots. I think robots? Huh. Interesting. Your actual owner can make money through initially with selling items. Sorry. I guess I should be falling asleep, huh? My main thing is, how do you how do I save? Like, the hell? Okay. Oh, maybe, like, when I go to sleep, I save. That might be a thing. Okay. Hold for settings. Wait, what? Sleep. When does it save when I sleep? First of all, it should not even be day 3, this should be day 2. It is selected. So, like, if I need to have to get the wood first? Great, and I was just messing. Actually, let me move. Thank you. Grab a stone stool, right? Yep. Craft. I'm gonna cut down this tree so I can get my house. Can I have? Alright, what? A freaking. Oh wait. You know, this thing where you have to actually like put it in your inventory. I'm not gonna lie. Can I exchange it out for you? Oh wait, I don't wanna use it. I wanna move item. Fuck. Am I supposed to, like, from my house. Yes, fix that, please. I'm gonna have a good night's sleep. That's the guy I talked to. Wait, does my stuff have? I don't think it has like a stamina or like a health bar for your item. You know what I mean? Like the axe could like break. That's funny. Well, the apartments are I like how like when she opens and she a slingshot. I'm gonna. That's pretty dope. Oh, I didn't. I'm gonna move you over here with food so I can get that out of my mouth. So I'll keep hitting it like an idiot. Can we use? For rubber processing? Rubber? Like, really? Okay. Like, since I found that one chest, I'm like, what do the other rooms have? let's look at the big old pile of nothing. Oh wait, never mind, I lied. Something I think I can equip. So you now I'm about to go to everyone's house and search thoroughly. Why is it? What's that? Is that honey? The beeswax. Ooh. Let me not. Oh yeah, let me. What is that? Is that like a? Did I unlock something? Like, when placed in your house, you'll receive. Okay. Aha. Homeboy dude just kicked the door. Like, did y'all see that? Where's this murderous clerk? Right next to it this whole time. there you are. I'm here. Awesome. Other five left. Try to make it if you can. No. Okay. I'm a builder now. I'm trying to explore this place a lot better than I have been, but it's okay. What is that? Fishing. Wow, and can I set up a marker? Ooh, that's hella far. Where's that? The bus. There before, right? Okay, I know I saw someone just going to his house. A shield. The bus. This place is huge. I didn't think it'd be that, like, Harvest Moon cannot touch how huge this place is. You probably want money. I can't offer you money right now. Is that a person? Anyway, as soon as I make it to my damn house, which is like east bum far. Ugh. I think I can place this right. That's what it said, didn't it? Place in your house you receive. Ah. I think when I sleep, it saves. I'm pretty sure it does. Yes. Okay. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this right here. Thanks for watching, and I can't wait to get back with you with some more Let's Plays of My Time at Portia. Thanks, guys. Bye.